All right, boys, finally EA have actually connected with Twitch Prime to give some free stuff, which is pretty sick, and the pack could be pretty decent as well. Fingers crossed it is.
If you guys want safe, cheap, and reliable FIFA 19 coins with 24/7 support and also 100% safe comfort trades, make sure you head over to mulefactory.com and also use the code NERDFIRE at the checkout to get yourself a cheeky 5% off any order you make on the site.
Also, just before we get into the video, if you guys want to go ahead and get yourself some G Fuel, make sure you head over to the G Fuel website, a link in the description to that, and go ahead and use the code NERD at the checkout for 10% off your order. Okay, boys, so today we are back with a brand new video, and as you can tell by the title, we have got some brand new stuff and brand new things that have never happened to FIFA 4, which is Twitch Prime Packs. So, honestly, I've been waiting for this for a while now. Everyone was rumouring that EA were going to bring Twitch Prime Packs to FIFA, and they finally have. And basically, today, our plan of action is to go ahead and open up a few. So what we're going to do first is we're going to take a look at the actual Twitch Prime page to show you guys what you can get from this. So if you guys don't already have Twitch Prime, make sure you go ahead and get it. You can get a free month if you've never had it before. And also, with that, you do get a free sub. And just to let you guys know, I do stream on Twitch. This is my Twitch page on your screen now. It'll be linked in the top line of the description. With Twitch Prime, you do get a free sub every month as well. So if you want to, feel free and go ahead and sub to me on Twitch as well. It would be greatly appreciated. I'm streaming daily at the moment, usually from 10 p.m. and also sometimes an afternoon stream. So make sure you go ahead and check it out. So yeah, anyways, back onto that. So if we go ahead and take a look at the Twitch Prime page about the Twitch Prime pack. So as you can see here on this page, it says dominate the pitch in FIFA 19 with unique ultimate team packs only for Twitch Prime members. And as you can see, the claims one, if you click on that there, it says a Twitch Prime pack where you get 1x86 overall or better player and 3x rare gold player items as well. So yeah, overall this pack is going to be fairly decent for a free pack considering you're guaranteed a walkout. I believe it's going to be untradeable as well. Not 100% sure, but I believe it probably will be untradeable. We will find out. So that's actually not too bad at all. So you guys have seen what you get in the Twitch Prime pack, but if you don't know how to go ahead and claim it, let me go ahead and show you now. So obviously you first of all need Twitch Prime. So if you don't have to get that, you can get that off Twitch. It's pretty simple. You can either get a 30-day free trial if you've never had it, or you can go ahead and pay like $10.99. I think it's $10.99 a month or $99 a year, I think, annually. So you can either get it for a cheaper cost across the whole year or just for the month for $10.99. And then when you've gone ahead and got your Twitch Prime, obviously linked to your Twitch, you need to then go up here to the top right on Twitch to claim Prime loot, and you get a drop down box, as you can see here, where it says FIFA 19 Ultimate Team Pack. And basically all you got to do is click then learn more. So when you click learn more, it will take you to a new page. As you can see, it is loading up here, and it says the EA Sports FIFA 19 pack, which I showed you earlier. And then you come down here where it says claim pack, and you click here the one that you can claim, and at the bottom here it will say claim pack. And then basically what will happen then is when you click that, it will ask you to link your EA account to your Twitch, and when you've gone ahead and done that, you will be able to go ahead and reclaim the pack. And basically what that will do is when it's done that, it will say you've gone ahead and successfully done it, and when you then re-log back onto Ultimate Team, your pack will be there in the store ready to claim. So as you guys can see here, this is what came up when FIFA loaded to show that I've definitely connected it right. So make sure you guys connect it right if you're having issues. That's the main thing you need to consider. As long as you've got it connected right, you should be all good. That comes up saying you've got your pack in the store, you successfully linked it to your Twitch account to go ahead and open up the pack. So yes, that's how you get the pack. And now I think that's enough of me talking. I think it is time to head straight over to FIFA, get into these packs, the 5 packs we're going to go ahead and open up. So let's go ahead and see what we can get. Okay, boys, so onto the first account. A big shout out to my boy Jamie for allowing me to open up his packs. As you can see here, he's actually got a load of packs. He's got the Premium Gold Players Pack, Rare Gold Pack, and Mega Pack stored up as well. And then we've got his Twitch Prime pack to end it on. So let's go with the Premium Gold Players Pack first. Obviously, we still got all them special cards left in because of Foot Birthday. Not a walkout in the first one, though. What do we get? Just a normal gold card in a board. So this is obviously an 83 rated or above. And it is Gundogan. Okay. Hopefully, we can get him some decent players throughout these. I'm not going to lie. Hope we do. All right, boys. So let's go with his mega pack up next. Can we get him a walkout in this one? Come on, EA. Not a walkout again. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Not even a board in this one. Who is this? Who's it going to be? It is French striker. It is Haller. Deary me. All right. I hope we get him a walkout in this next one. I mean, we're guaranteed one in the Twitch Prime, but, you know, hopefully we do in the next one. All right. And so on to his red gold pack now. Let's go ahead and open that up. What can we get him? Can we get him a walkout? Hey, finally. We get him a walkout in this first batch. Is that a Foot Birthday? Who's it going to be? German. Cam. Leroy Sané. Okay. That's not a bad one at all. All right. Okay, that's not bad. Right, so a Leroy Sané 90 rated before we get into the guaranteed walkout pack. So let's skip that. Okay, I'm liking that though. That's decent. Anything else in the pack for him? Not really, but a Leroy Sané must go for a little bit, right? About 200k? Not bad at all. All right. All right, that's a decent one. So let's store that in the club for him. And it's now time to get into our first Twitch Prime pack of the video. Like I said, it's a guaranteed walkout, at least one guaranteed walkout in this pack. So here we go then, in 3, 2, 1, on the nose pack. So we should see the walkout sign, I'm pretty sure. Yes, we do. So what is it going to be in the pack? It is an orange. It's a Europa League. It's French. It's striker. It is Ben Yedder. Is that? Is that? Yo, 87 rated Ben Yedder. Okay. Okay, that's not bad at all. All right, that's a nice card to have. I'm not gonna lie. Let's just skip then and see who else is in the pack with him. But that's not a bad way to kick it off. So he's got a Kovacic in there, a Benitez, and a Villalba, I think that is. But yeah, there we go. So they are untradeable, just to check. But an 87 rated Ben Yedder, 5-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. Not bad at all. He's got some very nice attributes. That's a good one to have, even off the bench. All right, so that's all stored into the club. That is the first Twitch Prime pack. So let's now get into the next one. Okay, boys. So now onto the second account. A big shout out to my boy Hypo Hatch, an absolute legend I know from Twitch, good streamer as well, so make sure you go ahead and check him out. We're gonna go now onto his account, open up his Twitch Prime pack, so let's see what we can get him. So as you guys can see here, we are now on his account for his Twitch Prime pack. So without further ado, let's just get this open in 3, 2, 1, bang. Who is he gonna get? Obviously we know it is a walkout. Who is going to be in the pack? Come on then, what card do we see? Is that, that's a blue, it is a Champions League card, it's Dutch Center. Is that Blind? It is, isn't it? It just is. Ah, okay. Danny Blind. Okay, okay, okay. Interesting, interesting, interesting. All right, let's just go ahead and now skip. As you'll be able to see, it's Blind. That's literally who I got my UCL pack yesterday. And also, he's a duplicate for him. Please don't tell me he's already untradeable. Please, come on. Don't do this to him. Don't do this to... Oh, perfect. Okay, he's not already untradeable. Perfect. So we chuck him on there for the transfer list, store the rest in the club, and there we go. I'm glad that he wasn't already untradeable. It's good that he's tradable. I don't know why he's got a tradable Blind. He must have already packed him sometime recently. But there we go. That's his pack opened up. So now let's go ahead and get ourselves onto the third pack. Okay, boys, so now on to the next account. A big shout out to my boy Will for allowing me to open up his packs. So as you can see here, he's actually got 4 packs before the Twitch Prime pack at the end. That is allowing us to open up. So let's just go with the first Prime Gold Players pack. Hopefully we can get some walkouts in these first 4 packs as well. Not in the first one, though. Who do we get? Do we get a board? We do, so it's an 83 plus. Who's going to be in the pack? It's German. It is goalkeeper. It is Bormann. All right, boys, next pack. Let's go with the Mega pack, I think, next up. So... what can we get him? Can we get him a walkout? Not in this pack. Hopefully in the next 2 we can get him a walkout. Obviously we're guaranteed one in the final one. But it is a Europa League card. That will be 82 or below. And it is... I'm not 100% sure who this is. It is Pedraza. Alright, so pack number 3. Let's go. The Prime Gold Players pack. Can we get him a walkout in this pack? We do. So... it is an 84 plus special. Or obviously a walkout. It is an 84 plus, I believe. I think it should be. French striker. Chelsea... Giroud. 84 Giroud. Okay, okay. Probably doesn't go for anything, but it is a nice looking card. Good at heading, I know that. My mate used them against me a lot. Brooksy, big shout out to him. All right, here we go with his rare Electro Players pack. Just before the last pack, which is the Twitch Prime one. Not a walkout in this one. Obviously guaranteed a walkout in the next one. It's just a normal gold, 83 or above. Who's going to be? German goalkeeper. It is. I'm not too sure which one this is. This is Horn this time. Okay. All right, boys. Twitch Prime pack number 3. Obviously, we know it's a guaranteed walkout. So let's go ahead and open it up. What can he get in this pack? It's guaranteed 86 or above, actually, I should say. So it should be an 86 special card or above or a normal gold card. Who's it going to be? It's a man of the match. It's Colombia. This is Zapata, right? 86 Zapata. Okay, okay. Interesting, interesting. I know this guy's crazy good in the air, so that's not bad. But yeah, let's go have a look who else is in the pack with Zapata. Getting all the special cards at the moment. So we got Zapata in there, then it goes down to straight to 79. Gregorich, I think, or something like that. But Zapata, not bad. 4-star weak foot, 3-star skills. Like I said, pretty good in the air because he is 6'2". His heading accuracy is 90. Definitely can be used as a super sub off the bench. There we go. That's the third pack opened. Now on to the fourth pack. All right, boys, so now on to the fourth account. A big shout out to my boy Fabian for allowing me to go ahead and open up his pack. He's actually allowing me to open up his rewards on Thursday as well. He's finished top 100, absolute beast FIFA player. So as you can see here, we're now on his account. We've got his Twitch Prime pack. He's got a premium silver pack, but they'll save that for him. You never know. He might want to open it himself and get, you know, an icon. I've seen icons in silver packs before. You never know. But onto his Twitch Prime pack then, the fourth one of the video in 3, 2, 1, bang. Let's see what 86 plus player he is going to get. So obviously we know it's a walkout. What flair do we get? It is, once again, another Europa League card. Is that a Ben Yedder? No, it's not a Ben Yedder. It is a Jeremy Mathieu card this time. Okay. Jeremy Mathieu, I don't think he's going to use. I'm not going to lie. Probably going to be an SBC fodder for him, really. But it is indeed Jeremy Mathieu as his main player in this. So let's go ahead and skip. I've not got much hope for my packs. You know, everyone just seems to be getting 86s at the moment. But as you can see, in the rest of the pack, he's got Sirigu, Monreal, and Casado. But Mathieu is his free walkout, as you can see. So let's go ahead and store all that in the club. And now let's get to the fifth and final pack on my account. I really hope I can get something decent on mine. Please, EA, come on, just give me a decent walkout, like a foot birthday bail, I'll be happy. All right, so on my account now, as you can see, for the fifth and final Twitch Prime pack for the video. So here we go then, let's get it opened up in 3, 2, 1, on the nose. Obviously, we know it's an 86 plus. Come on, EA, don't be a Europa League man of the match again. It probably will be, but please, what's this? Wants to watch, Brazilian. Left mid, Richarlison. Okay. Interesting. 86 Richarlison. I actually used to have this card, but I put it into an SBC, I believe. But it's interesting to get it back. He's actually got a decent card. I'm not going to lie. 89 pace, 88 dribbling, 85 shooting. Also, his strength is very, very good in game. So, not bad. It's nice to have a different one from a Europa League card. So, let's go ahead and skip and see who else is in the pack. Who else we got in here with him? Let's have a look when it loads. Reyna, Valbuena, and Van Aanholt. But you know what? That's not too bad. 5-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. Like I said, his strength is actually really, really good in game. I'll take it. I will take it. Not bad at all. Literally, like I said, though, all the ranks have been like 86. There's not really been any higher, I'm pretty sure. By like the Ben Yedder, which was 87. But yes, boys, that is going to wrap up today's video. Hopefully, it's helped you out. Let me know in the comments if you guys have gone ahead and claimed the Twitch Prime pack. Let me know what you managed to get in your pack as well. But yeah, guys, anyways, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you did enjoy the video. And I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.